like a doll's house with stairs, isn't it? What's on the top? Okay. Got a picture. I wonder if that goes somewhere first. It looks like a star configuration, doesn't it? It looks like I've got to wait for a key. What does that say? Oh, that looks like it's got like a key as well. Looks like it's got over a key. What's this one? Right. Do the size of the bumps first. Else around the top? Nope. Ah, wow. That's a good start, isn't it? Has this changed in any way, or is it still the same? Still the same. Hmm. hints on the picture itself. Okay. Right, let's have a look for a telescope. See anything? Oh, what's that down there? Looks like a thumbprint. Can I do it? No. Press the thumbprint. Thumbprint, you say? July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it is somehow tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful for further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Number 4 or 7. Getting them all done in the right order then. Not that I know what I'm doing. Just a regular key. This one? It looks like a regular key, doesn't it? Ah! Go the other way. A little bit more. I'll keep going around, I'll just go back down again. Go back the other way? In the point there somewhere, and I can I go down further? No. Something else moved. That was holding the bolt in, wasn't it? Yeah. Thing is, I can't see what I'm doing. Whether it's doing anything. One, two, three, four, five, and then back the other way. The other way. One, two, three. Back the other way. One, two, three, four. Square peg. Ah. Oh, can I put that in there? Okay. Well, that didn't really sort of do much, did it? Doesn't matter if that goes in there. July 29th, a new discovery is shaking me to my core. To investigate the refractory properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, but I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated to my study, to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. Okay. Ah, he's a bit miffed, can't go to the wine cellar now. Oh. Hang on, I've got to find out where to put the blue crystal now.